Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Both here at Roger Taylor's house and all around the world on the internet. My name is Russ Williams from Virgin Radio in the United Kingdom. And there's about 200 people here at Roger's places. And thank you very much. And countless millions around the world for what is a truly, truly exclusive event. We think tonight this is going to be the biggest ever online live concert in the history of the internet since it began. And we hope very much that we're going to prove that to you with an official record later on. And I'm not talking a musical record either, but more of that a little bit later on. After you've seen Roger and his band perform live, I will be conducting with all our internet viewers a question and answer service that you really shouldn't miss if you're here at the venue at Roger's Place as well, because it's going to be a lot of fun. But right now, let's get down to the music, what everyone has been waiting for around the world and here. Will you please welcome with his magnificent band, the incredible Roger Taylor. Yeah.
Rock you! pressure from above, pressure from below. I can't think straight or even go with the flow. I got the pressure on. Here, therapist there. You ain't getting me sitting in a chair. I got the pressure on you. It's a sin. It's a sign. It's a symptom. Just a little slip. So where's the kid? I got the pressure on. Think about you, think about me. We grew up but we don't feel free. Is this where we wanted to be? It's not you. Welcome everybody, whoever's on the internet, worldwide, welcome. Okay, we've got a song now called A Nation of Haircuts. This applies to the UK in particular. Haircuts. We don't make ships and we don't make cars, but we look real good hanging out in bars. You gotta never grow old in the shell of haircuts. Are you here out in the cold? Haircuts. Fashion rules in the nation of haircuts. Records. We are here, but if you're in Sydney on the internet, you're probably not. This one's called Believe in Yourself. Used to think I was a loser, and all I did was bound to fail.
Top of the heap sometime. Top of the heap. Everybody wanna climb to the top of the hill sometime.
Top of the hill.
Everybody gotta take a little piece of the heat sometime.
A piece of the heat.
Everybody gotta stand on their own 2 feet sometime. Everybody want a shot at a lick of the cream sometime.
Lick of the cream.
Everybody want to go make a bit of a show sometime.
Bit of a show.
Everybody need a chance to tap into the flow sometime. Everybody want a trip and get a crack of the whip sometime.
And I mean you.
Streets.
Mister's good for you, said all the Queen's women and all the Queen's men. Better get it together, cause it's real broken. Said, oh, what do you need is a lesson in reality, cause the way it stands, you realize a minute.
Stairway to heaven.
We didn't really mean that. There's lots more fun, you know. Hopefully. Okay, this is a song. It's called Surrender, and its topic is domestic violence, which is lovely. You know, so cheer up, everybody. Sorry, I'm completely wrong. Sorry, global internet, live. Completely wrong. Cheer up, it's a love song. It's called Tonight. They won't let me forget that one. Okay. Well, that was the soft love song. And now, if you can just plant yourselves back into misery, you're back into the domestic violence. Surrender. It's very hard to imagine, actually, from a garage in Surrey. But it's an old song. Long, long ago. Things
seems so perfect, you know. Days were endless, we were crazy, you know. The sun was always shining, we just lived for fun. Sometimes it seemed like lately, I don't know. The rest of my life's been just a show. Those were the days of my life. Bad things in life were so few. These days are all gone now, but one thing's still true. When I look and I find I still love you. The clock, you can't turn back the tide. Ain't that a shame? I'd like to go back one time on a roller coaster ride when life was just a game. No use in sitting and thinking of what you did. You can lay back and enjoy it through your kid. Sometimes it seemed like lately, I don't know. Better sit back and go.
Thank you. Actually, we're nearly at the end of the first bit of this thing. I'd like to thank everybody that's helped. You know, like Virgin Radio, Chris Evans, and Russ Williams, and all those people, and et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. And, okay, you might remember this one. We'll be right back. my God. Thank you. Have you enjoyed it?